Tell me something you know about Mother Ignacia.
Mother Ignacia was born in February 1 and in the 16th century. And one day when she was baptized, the one who baptized her said that she would be a beautiful girl and good and be a Christian, but he did not know what he said became true. So when one day when Mother Ignacia was 21, choose who she would marry, because one of her parents is Chinese. But Mother Ignacia refused because he believed that God has other plans for her. So she went seeking advice. So she went to Father, what is the name again?
Klim.
Klim. And said, how do I know what plan is God planning for me? And he suggested that she will join the Beatrice. Beatas, but instead she created her own group, and her group went bigger and bigger, pursuing from the Spaniards, but became poorer and poorer at the same time. But Mother Ignacia did not complain, but looked at the bright side. For example, one time when they ran out of oil, she told everybody to be thankful for what God created, is the moon to be shining bright as the full moon. And another time is when they ran out of plates for dinner. So instead they used the banana leaves. And then one day Mother Ignacia sent her sisters to go up the streets far away more than Pampanga. Then they grew again. From pursuing, that's all.
Okay, can you tell me about their penance of how they sacrifice?
Mother Ignacia's penance is being seen having a cross on her shoulders, walking around the hallway. And she she would ask her members to step on her like she was the loneliest person in the world.
Okay.
And she would be seen at the base, standing like a cross.
Mm-hmm.
And if the people would get hurt, really hurt, and get sick in their penance, their directors would tell them to stop or slow down.
Mm-hmm.
That's all.
Okay. Thank you.